How to use trim function in Microsoft Excel. Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this function explained video series, I'm going to explain the trim function and I'm going to talk about how you can use it and when you can use it. Okay, let's get started. The trim function is used to remove extra spaces from your text string. Okay, so this is the main thing a trim function does. Okay, the best way to learn a function is always use it, and in this tutorial I'm going to use the trim function. Okay, so we have a text here, we have a lot of extra spaces here, and I'm going to remove all of the extra spaces using trim function. So write equal to and write trim, TR, and you can see here trim, and if I select here, the tooltip says remove all spaces from a text string except for single spaces between words. Okay, so it's going to remove all the spaces except the spaces, single spaces that is used between your words. Okay, so select the string, and it has only one parameter here, which is text. You can write the text inside the function, or you can select the cell references, and if you close it and if I press enter, you can see in the next cell we have our result, and there is no extra spaces in this text string. And here we had spaces before and inside and even after the text, but here we don't have any extra spaces. So this is how trim function works, and hope you understand it, and this is what I wanted to show you. Thank you, thanks for watching, see you in the next tutorial, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.